Yo, this Zarka here, I guess. I'm gonna be doing arena 1v1s again. And I'm doing a tournament or a free Logia giveaway. I guess. All you have to do is sub and comment your Discord in the description. I mean the comments. Like an actual Logia giveaway. And I'll DM you. I'll stop. I'm wasting time here. And it's a Sunday, so you know how it is. And my fruit is mango. And I'm a crew leader. That's cool, I guess. Let's see what we got for this. As you can see, damn, he's not on it anymore. One of my crew members were on the leaderboards. Like, he was. But that's irrelevant. I'm gonna fight. I'm the best Magu player on GP. I think in person. PP user is a good loss. Definitely. All he can do is kick. Can't do anything else. That's quite annoying. He's gonna keep this one. You see how he's playing. He's not playing toxic or anything. I just like trying to get caught in the car. I'm just trying to not lose or anything too. Bang. You can't escape me.
It's over. What?
Please be down. Well, let me get a screen. He's a part of that JP? That dusty ass crew? Hold up. Let me screw yourself this kid. No, he's not a part. When he comes back, he's probably gonna hit me with a light kick. Watch. Peak of flight, then light kick. Watch. I was something I would do like sword. Man, watch this. This is how you talk to him like YouTube. You think that I'm some sort of taco or something? That's at least 200 damage right there. Let's see how these people use this combo. What the f- bro. He's gonna do his aim is off. He has a quarter health. His best bet is. Yeah, he lost. There's no way he's beating me. The candy can't heal, can save him. the poop is real hard. Yes, run. That's what I want. So he's just gonna run off. And again, he is based on the base magic. That's the first match, though. Let me check if my video is live. It's going smoothly. And I don't want to see in the comments or spamming or trailers or anything like that. I just want to see I'm good at the game. See, everybody here, I can solo everybody here. Everybody right here. I can solo all of them. Because I'm a god. I'm going to be doing a total of 3 fights. So, I'm trying to learn how to edit better on PC. Because I usually edit from. I see how they made their crew fight. That's unique. Dang, who made that for them? Just added a little fire PNG, put it in there. I see. Pretty impressive. He's most likely a magic. My girl, Electro. Yeah, makes sense. Makes sense. Falling for everything. What was the point of that? I don't understand what he's doing. But he's going to be confusing. He's just taking damage from that. Look at him. One move carries every Gore user I face, but one move carries. Other than that, they're dodging. Yeah, he can combo, he can do a little combo. DC's not being toxic. If I lose this fight, this is. All my fault, because I can't keep my mouth shut. Try his ass, boy. So he goes combo. I want to end this. I'm not supposed to do a magic. Almost like we're gonna teleport and do that thunder move. Man, he has a lot of health. He's kind of beat me. He has to beat up. I'm gonna regen a little stamina in the block. That's the only way I can counteract this thunder move. I don't think I'm gonna let this guy get up. You're watching this video. I need Haki to block this move. Without that, see, the girl users all do the same combo. All the same. There's a good chance I can lose against him. He knows that. Oh. make any sense. These don't make no sense. Not my keys are not working. Pretty sure that kid is not a girl. Sure, man. Okay, I'm gonna go out of this range on that. He's gonna teleport to me. Still hit me. I lost because I'm garbage. That one move carries goals. Okay, this one. You did good, man. You did good. I still don't lost it. Oh, it's my fault. I think I'm 14-2 now. This is my second loss. One thing was cool. Yeah, most likely. I'm just trying to get this guy to leave the game because he lost. You still pursuing me. Okay, so people are instant spawning instead of like, taking them off. Satisfied with these ones. Okay, so my mother, where is your mother? I don't know how many people are going to watch this video. Probably a decent amount. Crew battle a little bit. Nobody I know. not getting a hold back on him. Yes, Fizzman. What? It looks like the rest of it. Okay. Oh, shoot. I can't be getting cocky. This guy is strong. Yo. Dang, I wasn't even paying no attention. His damage is high. Holy crap. No! Well, anyway, he won't be able to touch me. I'm just gonna kill him. I know I said Pika users are garbage, but he had this, man. I don't know the full abilities of that. Like, demo, like, that funny stuff. I don't need to pull up it. You can't run those friends. You know, desperate. Don't move like that. This is giving me a challenge, though. Okay, so now, so I know this challenge. I mean, I know this one. It's Spider Spy, I'll still be able to counter it now. I don't know much about the bubble move, but I just know I can't get. Yeah, he's going up. I've been in here for a reason. So he can make it appear under me. I get it. These people used to be weird. What is he blocking? I'm just gonna end this. There's no point in screen side or not. Well, this video is over. Eighteen minutes? What?